Paul promises to create an environment that's going to be conducive to small businesses, reduce the tax burden, and reduce the federal regulation, get the federal government out of our local schools, and set the whole back to the hands of the people.
And they can't take that away.
Paying the bill. Ron Paul, pro-Second Amendment, always has been. He's pro-life, he's always has been. Ron Paul promised to end the IRS income tax. Ron Paul promised to bring our troops home from 137 countries around the world, 735 bases. Ron Paul promised not to be blowing up bridges to Iraq and build more bridges here. Ron Paul is going to legalize the Constitution, legalize the whole concept of dealing with the habeas corpus and putting restraints on the individual citizens through Homeland Security and all these other things. You know, the Federal Reserve System is an animal that creates fiat currency backed by nothing. Ron Paul promotes the idea of putting us back on the gold front. Hard currency actually has a value. Ron Paul is for devoting the technology and resources to technology to develop our energy that created dependence on foreign oil.
I support Ron Paul. I've supported him since he started his run for presidency. Like this gentleman said, he supports a return to legalization of the Constitution. The Constitution is taught in schools, but the true importance of the founders of the ideals is not. Ron Paul wants to bring that back into the public discourse. He's bringing young people such as ourselves into the political fold, and that's the most important thing right now because we have too much apathy in this nation, far too much. I just believe that Ron Paul is one of the good hopes for our generation and bring the power back to the
next to you and defend her still today.
Cause there ain't no doubt of freedom. That's all there is to it.